Meet Raju, Balaji and Shivalingama. These three have their own story to tell, but there is something that binds all of them together. First, let's see what Raju has to say.
ये बेल लैंप है, मैं 3 महीने से इसको कर रहा हूँ और मेरा एक्सपीरियंस, मैं 18 साल से कारपेंटर का काम करता रहा।
This lamp is a unique lamp. You don't believe me? See for yourself. The outer layer of the lamp is made from chipboards. And guess what this is? This is banana fiber. It makes the inner layer of the lamp. This is Vince. He is the mind behind this incredible product. Hey Vince.
1 minute. Hey, you've seen the making of the lamps and there's something connected to that. The fiber that we use. Now you guys need to see how that fiber is processed and what plants these fibers are extracted from. So on to Satanur.
And this is where the magic begins. This is the hibiscus fiber that is used to make those lamps and runners. And this is the banana fiber. See, I told you, magic.
I hope you haven't forgotten Shivalingama. So she travels long distances to come to this place. What do you do here?
Bale narinda, puri madi, prabirikana, neita idvi bale nari.
But wait, it isn't over yet. Let's rewind a little bit. This is the first step in the whole process. Balaji here will tell us how all of this begins by showing us the extraction of the fiber from banana stem.
ನಾವು ಬಾಳೆ ನಾರನ್ನು ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಮರದಿಂದ ಪಟ್ಟೆವನ್ನ ಈ ತರ ತೆಗಿತೀವಿ.
You can clearly see how much hard work and talent is required to make these beautiful products. You can support these people and their craft by getting some of these for yourself.
Who would have thought such beautiful plants can be converted into these beautiful products? Now you can get them too. Go to our website shop.thebetterindia.com and decorate your home.